For a check of traffic, we have some video of an accident on I-295 southbound near Creek Road. That's in Mount Laurel. This accident involves an overturned tractor trailer. Emergency vehicles are on scene and right now blocking two right lanes, causing major delays back to Mount Holly Road. So be on the lookout for that.